If you live in a perfect democracy where all the norms and values of democracies of democracy are respected, and if you live in a union of states that are sharing those values, we have seen in the past that this is the good recipe for peace and stability. The EU is the best example for this. And again, democracies do not fight with each other. And I think this is what we need to focus on, and that we need to invest in the future also.